Hello, this is Kalani Sawant Patil. You're watching Spin News Live 24. Let's see the today's highlights. An earthquake of magnitude 3.7 hit to Ladakh on Saturday, the National Center for Seismology said. Karan Johar have released a statement and denied allegation that drugs were consumed at party organized by him at his residence in July 2019. Trump administration proposed a rule for international students, visitors and journalists that there will be fixed period of stay. Farmers from Tamil Nadu have tied themselves with long chains, which is symbolically represent the bills that have tied them. The Earth has temporarily captured a new moon, which is between the size of cow and hippopotamus. The global death toll from COVID-19 could double to 20 lakh before a successful vaccine is widely used, said WHO. Shahid Kapoor to resume filming Jassi next month in Dehradun, Chandigarh. Former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh turns 88, who ran coalition government between 2004 to 2014. India calls Imran Khan's speech at UNGA an incessant rant. Not great decision making, Ajit Agarkar miffed with Virat Kohli captaincy, picks his ideal batting position. This was the end of today's highlights. Thank you for watching.